that's hot. So be careful.
I know.
Okay.
Ho, guys. So Jerry speaking. Welcome to Dare Time Bells with Kwelp, number 92. And join me in this episode. If you heard earlier, my stepdad, ladies and gentlemen, and especially my mom.
Hi.
And today we have some chicken butt pie and some gel. So let's have a dose of it, shall we? So we got for us. And just a reminder that, as his dad but mentioned earlier, this chicken butt pie is very, very hot. So keep it cautious. Let you know about that.
Homemade chicken pot pies.
Yeah. That's what he said. Let it cool down. So, folks, before I say anything, why I'm in a different location? Well, we're getting ready to watch a movie. So, Beetlejuice is on Max. So, I'm not gonna watch the movie for you guys. Do a copyright reason on YouTube. That's a big no-no. But I'm doing this for several occasions. But yeah. But another reason why I'm doing this, because I'm just getting ready to do dare time for you guys. But after this, we're going to watch the movie, so there you go on that. Anyway, see what's cooling up. It's cooling up.
Only put two cans of cream of chicken in there, and then I put it in there, and I kept waiting for the top to get brown, and it was in there like
a little over an hour
at 350, and I don't know if it dried it out or what, but I'll either have to go to three cans of cream of mushroom soup, or put it in there for 45 minutes at 350 and then put it on boil low for another 15 to get that golden color on the top.
Mmm. Mm-hmm. Hey, I did.
You good?
I'm good.
Good deal.
Priced the walnuts, and they didn't have walnuts, but all of the nuts were $6, $8, $6 for a 12-ounce bag. I'm like, damn, that's it. If you need a napkin, there's one right there. If you need
go. Almost done, bro.
Okay.
It's gonna take me a while to finish this episode.
Tastes pretty good.
Mm-hmm. Giving us a tale to the raw. That was episode. Hope you enjoy it. Staging is going to be. Bright episode, bedtime stories for you guys to enjoy. Coming up next, there'll be a boxing video. And of course, some LGB ads episodes. Now, my excuse me. Mom, stepdad, and I were going to watch Beetlejuice and on Max. Got to get ready for these, let's say, 6 videos on my main channel for you guys to enjoy. Till next time. So, Jarvis Bice, baby, we can move this and soon say out. See ya.
Woo!